Hey, namaste, assalamualaikum, wanakam, Lex back to my channel, and today I'm here to explore the logit. And in my back you can see the main gate of Lovely Professional University, and he is my friend Hussein.
Hi.
Hussein, why we are here for?
Actually, bro, we are here to show your subscribers the logit. Logit is a place which most of the students prefer when they leave their hostels.
Yeah. All the stuff of logit, like apartments and shops and food.
Like in the previous video, he gave you the advices about the South Indian students. Today, he is going to show you the life of logit, which is totally different.
So, make sure to watch video till end. From main gate, logit is around 1 to 1.5 kilometers. So, Hussein, do you want to give any advice to my freshers?
Okay, if you are a fresher and if you are having your personal transport, it is well and good. But if you are not having any transport,
mainly auto transport, service, yeah. Like you can see the autos there. Only they charge 10 rupees
they
per
are,
person.
They are running from 7 to 8.
Don't give money to these children. And you can see the lovely. The most of the children are begging like this. So, apka naam kya hai?
Neelu.
Sorry?
Neelu.
Kya karta hai?
Beta, koi kaam karo.
Kuch kaam kar lo. Kaam kar lo.
Guys, this is the auto stand opposite to the main gate, and they're waiting for students to drop in lower gate. To see the faces.
And this is the vehicle gate, which the transport vehicles and cars, bikes and auto stands will move. And this is the robo, lovely robo. And I'm going to show the food stalls like this, or the food stalls of the LPU. And you can see the biryani point. This is the famous biryani point. Like we can get vegetables also. Who are living in logit, they used to get some vegetables. And this is the saloon shop and PJ foods. And like this, all the stuff. This is the condition of logit.
Due to heavy rainfall last night, this is the condition outside a campus, guys. So please be prepared for this.
No problem, guys, you can live in logit also, or otherwise you want to stay in hostels, you can stay. Don't worry about it. I prefer to live in logit only. Why? Because we can make more fun. We don't have any restrictions to live in, like, outside of the campus. And this is the beauty. And that is which block, bro? That is the girls hostel. And you can see logit gate, the buses and all the vehicles of the logit, they we can move, and that is the parking. And we are entering to the logit. This is the logit, the main entrance. Let's stop, let's take a side. And this is the first stall, like food stall.
Really?
The main turning of the logit, the final turning of the logit. And guys, if you turn this side to this side, and you will enter to the logit, and you can see the all the ATMs and the food stalls of the logit, and you can see the backside of the shop. This is a lovely professional university, the hostel. And guys of logit, when we enter to the logit, and you can find ATM.
There are basically two or three types of ATMs in logit, which is like Oriental Bank of Commerce, HDFC and SBI
ATM. And you can find the golden gym. This is the one of the gym in logit, and this is the main entrance. And you can see the roof. These are the actual roads of Punjab.
This is the situation of the logit after a heavy rainfall.
Be prepared, guys, to face this all problem. Like I said, it's this, and this is the one of the Telugu hotel, like hangouts one, and this is a alcohol shop. Mainly, this is the main shop of the logit. This is the famous, one of the famous shops, Social Point and Paradise.
Madam, this is the new franchisee which is being opened, which is
Burger Hub. 2 days back, it was open, and you can have food and Vasco's Balaji store. And this is Ashiana, and you can get rooms. And by the way, I forgot to say, we can get Oyo rooms also. Like this is the Oyo room, Royal Fiji. And this are the staff. And this is the first South Indian Telugu Mantillu. And I don't want to show you the cinematic shots. Why? Because it's too just you can the condition of the road. And I forgot. This is the Sandy Sandwich, the best sandwich in Logate. And this is the barber shop. Let's see how the Logate was looking. Why? Because the Logate is the place which most of the students, only student area. By the way, you can check this.
There are many vegetable and fruit stalls also if you are
in PG where I live. I want to explain about this PG. Where I have to take. Just have a look. This what? This is the beauty of Punjab. I love the nature and follow me. And also check my room. This is the rent of the PG. Like 6,500 for me. This is a 16 number room. Do you want to see, guys? Let's have a look. This is my room. I want to turn off my lights. Here we go. This is my room. And I want to turn on my light also. Oh. Let's check it out, my room. And this is a double cot bed, 3 chairs, and one dining table. And he's my bro, Chintu. And I want to show you my Janu also. Hey Janu. Baby. Have some cinematic shots of my room and view and watch it. If you're feeling lonely and if there is one choice to visit your friends' rooms and have some fun there also. Bye, Meriku. Money nahi lag raha tumko baithne ke liye abhi. Abhi? Abhi chale? Cheez to main bhool gaya yaar. Kapde ko, matlab kapde laundry ko dena hai. Guys, I forgot to give my clothes to laundry. And I forgot to say one thing. In our PG, there is laundry facility also, like home laundry. So let's have a look there also, and you can get some idea about laundry.
Not only in his PG, in Logate you will also get the facility of laundry.
Yeah, don't worry. Let's take my clothes. I already packed it. And let's move this to down. Right now I'm at the Logate, Mata Shishko, and this is the laundry. This is the laundry. Uncle, how are you? Kapde. Type of mission, like to weight it. 1 kilo, 30 rupees per kilo. And you can check 3 kilos, like around 90 rupees. Okay, uncle. He's our PG owner and laundry. Tera, iska flat pe ja raha hai abhi. Wash heads, lock system. If you press the lock, it will open. Guys, see, it will open. Just if you wrong button, it will not open. Keep your shoe and you go outside. Oh, pressure. Oh, Komal guys. Hi. And DJ Bhai. SO Bhai. This is the first room. It's 2 BH.
एंड और भाई कैसे हो? शुभम भाई हमारा भाई है, भाई का रूम है ऐसे। और ब्रो यू तेरे रूम भी था ना?
दिस इज माय रूम
एंड दिस इज माय फ्रेंड रूम। यो दिस इज माय फ्रेंड रूम लाइक इट वाज हुसैन। हे ब्रो अच्छा यार,
ऑलवेज वेलकम है ब्रो।
या ब्रो थैंक्स ब्रो, बट इट वाज टू सेक्सी ब्रो। यू आर इन ऑल द लाइट्स लाइक माय रूम एंड चलो गाइस स्टार्ट द गेम।
क्या करो
करना सत्या,
इट्स माय टर्न। इट्स सिक्स। ओ हाँ चक्के हो तेरे जैसे। एंड दे इज ऑल माय फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स इंट्रोड्यूस देम। शी इज मोना एंड ब्रो ही इज फ्रॉम चंडीगढ़। ये आपको पता है हुसैन यूट्यूबर, नेक्स्ट यूट्यूबर। एंड कोमल हेलो हेलो। एंड गाइस वी आर प्लेइंग दिस गेम।
Guys, if you like the video, make sure to like it and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.